Gina's name.
On
Barns! Bunch. Barns!
Security video captured that scene. Police say 29-year-old Irwin Mahana of Bandit struck Joshua Moore at a crosswalk March 3rd.
At the same time, he bought on his motorcycle and went to law. Detectives arrested him in Gallon on Tuesday. Police visited the team to tell him
about
the
way.
Tonight, Mahana faces
felony
hit-and-run charges.
The suspect has been arrested in the murder of Cat Chef founder Bob Lee. 38-year-old Nina Lee was arrested in the murder of Nina. Nina is the owner of an IT company called Expand IT and worked at